What's going on? WW Universe, Sarah Schreiber here backstage at Monday Night Raw, and I'm standing by with the newest trainer on the new Biggest Loser on the USA Network,
right.
Steve Cook. How are you doing tonight? Thanks for joining us here at Monday Night Raw.
Thank you for having me. It's been amazing. The electricity out there, you can feel it. I mean, serious athletes. It was cool, and being up close and personal, seeing just how really just athletic and intense it is. So really once in a lifetime experience.
All right. Well, let's talk about your experience with The Biggest Loser. How has that been, and just how fulfilling has it been to just a life-changing experience, not only, I'm sure, for your contestants, but as well as you?
Yeah, honestly, it is just the experience of a lifetime, because these people come in needing help, needing a change, and to be a part of that, you know, it's an intense season. And, you know, this season, people are just going to fall in love with the contestants, the stories, the background, really getting into the mental health side of things as well. Just really excited for this reboot.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. I know that you come from a health conscious background. I heard that you would do push-ups in between commercial breaks when you watched TV as a kid. Now, it must be quite a challenge with people that don't have that kind of background. And how is that, you know, relating with them?
Well, I think, you know, for me and growing up in my family, you know, we were always active, but my dad and sister both struggled with being overweight. And I really think it's one of those things that a lot of times people just love giving and don't worry about themselves. So we really kind of focus on self-help in this season. And really, you can't take care of someone else until you take care of yourself and really get healthy in that aspect. So to see that change, I helped my dad lose some weight back in the day. And you know, I just look at each and every one of these people like they're my family. And in doing that, you know, you have a love for them. And when they realize you're there because you care and you want them to succeed, that's when real change starts happening.
Well, that's awesome. It's really beautiful. We're excited to watch and tune in. I know premiered last week. How has your response been so far?
You know, it's been great. I think, you know, people are really seeing this reboot all about health conscious, a 360 approach all about health. So, being on Tuesday nights, 9 Eastern, it's a lot of fun, getting a lot of people excited about it. And, you know, I think, you know, on social media, it's just gone crazy as well, just answering a lot of questions. So it's been fun.
Okay, well, we absolutely love that you joined us here at Monday Night Raw with all our talented athletes, and you're getting to sing ringside. So you can catch The Biggest Loser with Steve Cook every Tuesday night on the USA Network. Congrats.
Thank you.